Looking at our focus for lesson one, our essential question for this module is, how did the Civil War impact people? Our focusing question for lessons one through five, what factors led to the start of the Civil War? And then our content framing question for lesson one is to organize what's happening in the videos. So it sounds like we're going to watch more than one video. So meet me at slide three, everyone.